Hi everyone, I'm Atulya Raj and I'm a second year student from the Department of Humanities and Social Sciences, IIT Madras, and I passed out from RITS last year in 2019 through the IIT HSE crash course. So people who are new to the term HSE is the entrance exam to get into one of the best humanities department in the country at present. So I first came to know about this course when I was in 11th. I was studying in science, like I was in science stream. So it was after completing 12th that I decided that I should deviate to humanities. And trust me, people who are science students out there, if you think that you can't crack a liberal arts competitive exam, don't think so. You can stand a chance to crack such exams. So after completing my 12th, I came to know about that there's a course like HSE, and then I even realized that there is a coaching center for this course, which is relatively unpopular and new in Kollam itself. ഞാൻ നെറ്റിലൊക്കെ സെർച്ച് ചെയ്ത് നോക്കിയപ്പോൾ മോസ്റ്റ്ലി ഡൽഹി, ചെന്നൈ, കൊച്ചി, ട്രിവാൻഡ്രം അങ്ങനത്തെ മെയിൻ സിറ്റീസിലൊക്കെ കോച്ചിങ് കോഴ്സസ് ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നുള്ളൂ. സോ ഐ വാസ് പ്രിപ്പയറിംഗ് ടു സ്റ്റഡി ഇറ്റ് മൈ സെൽഫ്, ലൈക്ക് എവറിത്തിങ് ഫ്രം ദ നെറ്റ് ആൻഡ് റിസോഴ്സസ് ആൻഡ് ഓൾ ദാറ്റ്. അപ്പോഴാണ് എൻ്റെ ഫ്രണ്ട് ഹു വാസ് സ്റ്റഡിങ് ഫോർ നീറ്റ് ഇൻ റിറ്റ്സ്, ഷി ടോൾഡ് മി ദാറ്റ് ദെർ ഇസ് എച്ച് എസ് ഇ ക്രാഷ് കോഴ്സ് ഇൻ റിറ്റ്സ്. സോ ഐ അപ്ലൈഡ് ഫോർ ദാറ്റ് ആൻഡ് ദെൻ ഐ സ്റ്റാർട്ടഡ് അറ്റൻഡിങ് ക്ലാസ്സസ്. ആൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് വാസ് ആഫ്റ്റർ അറ്റൻഡിങ് ദ ക്ലാസ് ദാറ്റ് ഐ കംപ്ലീറ്റ്ലി, like a holistic knowledge came to me about HSE, the course, the type of exam and everything. And since I was a science student, I was clueless about economics, history, which were a main segment in the HSE exam. So mostly HSE exam mainly deals with the major topics of comprehensive English knowledge, grammar, then arithmetic, 10th level maths, then logic, logical reasoning, then ecology, economics, history, GK, and also an essay writing segment. So it was after coming to RITS that I properly polished out my English grammar skills, then essay writing skills, as well as all other topics which were like separately guided to me by teachers out there. Like, you are allotted teachers separate for each topic, like each subject, which is very helpful. And they conduct a series of mock tests as well as problem solving sessions, which are really productive. I mean, even if you don't get into HSE exam, you can always use that knowledge for any other competitive exam. It's really helpful. And if you put in the right amount of effort, the encouragement and motivation provided to you by the faculty, Ramiv sir, the staffs, teachers, everyone would really help you get through the exam. And HS is a very good opportunity to succeed in your life if you are looking for liberal arts, you know, stream in your life. So in HS, like, it's a 5-year integrated MA course. So initial 2 years, every student have to go through the same course. Like, it includes subjects like economics, history, sociology, philosophy, logic, world literature, English, all these amazing kind of topics out there. And after second year, that is in from third year, the students get divided into two streams, DS, Development Studies, and ES, English Studies. So if you take DS as your major, you have to take ES as your minor, Economics as your minor, or vice versa. So in this year, there's a huge amount of opportunities available for academics itself. You can also take an elective course from the BTech subjects. And there are internship opportunities. Apart from academics, there's internship opportunities, volunteering opportunities, semester exchange opportunities, where you get to complete one of your semesters in any of the international universities in Europe, mostly France, Germany or Belgium, with whom IIT has collaborations. So like, there's also options of professional work experience. So it's very productive and helpful course, which could really transform you as an individual and give you a broader sense of perspective to look at life, society and yourself. So I'm really thankful and grateful to everyone out there in RITS, all the faculty, Ramiv sir, all the teachers out there who helped me crack this exam and reach wherever I wanted. And if you want to do the same, put in the right effort, you know, make the most out of the encouragement you get from RITS, and then you can reach wherever you want. Thank you.